Anti-nuclear weapon protesters formed a human chain and marched between the U.S. and North Korean embassies in Berlin on Saturday. Anti-nuclear weapon protesters formed a human chain and marched between the U.S. and North Korean embassies in Berlin on Saturday. The action involved around 500 people, several of whom were dressed up as U.S. President Donald Trump and North Korean leader Kim Jongun.